This video is going to show how to put together this Sunny Health and Fitness bike. The model number is SFB901. I just got this in the mail from Amazon yesterday. You can see this is largely how it comes together out of the box. Pretty much that's all I've done. I did add this pole here and this. These two things pretty much clamp on easily. Just a matter of unscrewing this knob and pulling it out to get this knob post in. And then up here, this one does the same, except with this knob. So far that's all I've done. You can see there's another set of stuff in the styrofoam packaging, or the foam packaging still. The seat, and then some tools on the bottom, along with the handlebar that's still attached to the bike itself. And this little thing looks to be, this one has the wheels. And then this one must be the front. And then along with that here look to be the pedals. So I just want to show everybody, I think, the ease with which this bike will go together. Okay, so I've unpacked everything. You can see what we have here. We have the handlebars up in the front left. The bolts and whatever package comes with a wrench, so you don't even need to find one. Pedals, handlebar stem, and then the front and back base, and then finally the seat. So all these were packed in there. Just took a couple minutes to pull these out. So now everything's off the bike. As you can see, there's nothing left. I did notice that these here that are attached in these screws, there's some in the front and then some in the back. They actually come out, and then these pieces go in there. So I'm going to do that, and then we'll come back and I'll show you the finished product. Okay, I have the bike all together now. You can kind of see how it looks. Again, not too many parts. I will say that when the bike comes shipped with the spacers, it has these screws in there. You just take them out and you use ones that came in the package. They're a little bit longer, so apparently you don't need these screws at all. Pedals are pretty easy to put together. You just really screw them on here. This one tightens clockwise. The left tightens counterclockwise. Calls this out in the manual, but if you want to know. One thing I will say is the seat here was a pain in the butt. So, just for me. But when these things, you tighten them where you think they're tight enough, and I sat down on the seat, and it spun back. So, when you think you've gotten them tight, keep tightening until you almost can't turn anymore. Handlebars, easy. Two little screws, one here, one there, and then they go on, and that's what you get. Maybe it's just my own little vision, but they look a little bit off, like they're not quite level, but really hard to notice as you're pedaling. Like I can see it maybe while I'm sitting here. Probably doesn't come through on the video, but it does look a little off. Not much, and I won't worry about it. So anyway, just total time to install, probably 25 minutes, and I'd say at least half of that was opening everything out of the styrofoam packages, and then the packages, the plastic wrap, and taking the stuff out. But once you get all that out, really doesn't take a whole lot of time. The worst part about it was I live in a ranch house with a basement. This is coming down to the, we're in the basement now, which is where it's going to go into another room down here for our workout room. That was probably the worst part of it since it weighs about 112 pounds, just trying to get it down the stairs. So, very sturdy bike, easy to ride, a lot of maneuverability in the seat. Handlebars are fixed. They go up and down, but they don't move forward or side to side, which would be nice, but doesn't make a difference. I think I can adjust in the seat here. So anyway, just wanted to give that. I didn't show the actual installation, but trust me, first spinning bike I've ever owned, ever used, and certainly ever put together. Like I said, it probably took me less than 25 minutes, including unpacking everything, to get it together. So really, really solid. Ridden it for just a minute, and really seems like a good bike. So if you're thinking about getting one, I recommend it. Seems like a very, very nice, sturdy bike. no frills, but I didn't need that. And again, some people will complain about the seat, but if you're a road bike rider anyway, this is pretty much what you're going to get on any road bike. So, not a big deal. Okay, well, I just decided to put this video out there since I didn't see a lot before I bought it. But if you're thinking about this, then so be it. I'll put some things on Amazon about how my perceptions are of the bike after we've used it for a week or two, but so far so good. The only thing I will say is the knob, you can see it's frayed there. Must have happened during packaging. Okay, bye.